friends instead of peace, and I'm sure we'll both like their pain.